How was the fiendish Simon Phoenix apprehended back in the 20th?
12-state manhunt? Satellite surveillance? A video bite on unsolved mysteries? None of them worked. In the end, it took just one man. One cop. John Spartan.
John Spartan?
That's right. They called him the Demolition Man.